Formations like these require long hours of intensive drilling and careful judgment. When the troop goes around the corner, the riders on the outside of the turn have to adjust their speed to keep even with the riders on the inside. The man on the outside has to ride a lot farther and a lot faster in order to keep up with the parade. The outside wheels must spin faster than the wheels on the inside because they have a greater distance to travel in the same length of time.